big burst. He can track the ball really well. The Georgia transfer, the knock on him, and one of the reasons, quite honestly, why he's available right now is because there were some questions about maturity and just needed to grow up a little bit. I think TJ Houshmandzadeh helped him in that department. But in terms of having that juice, that second gear when the ball's in the air, he has that.